2011 Capital Pride LGBT Parade. The parade is just starting. I'm on 16 and P Street. Hello, Dan.
Hi.
How are you? Congratulations.
Thank you.
It's good to see you. You're sweating. You need to get some drink over there.
Some, what, like martinis?
Lemonade? Oh, martinis. We need to meet afterwards. Good to see you, Dan.
Thank you. And happy Pride.
All right. Happy Pride. Okay. So, what made you come out today?
The support of all the gays and lesbians.
Well, what about yourself, personally?
Personally, I'm straight, but I love
Where are you from, if I may ask you? D.C.?
I am from the D.C. area. I live in D.A. Virginia.
Okay, and you are by yourself or you can with friends?
I'm here with my friends. And this is my brother.
Hey, brother as brother.
Yes, my brother.
And are you straight or gay?
Say what?
Are you straight or are you gay?
No, I'm gay.
So this is your gay brother?
This is my brother.
Okay, so how are you doing today?
I'm great.
What does it mean for you to get the support of your sister, your family?
It means a lot. It means everything. Yeah. The support from family and friends is important.
It's extremely important.
It's extremely important.
How old were you when you came out to your family?
Maybe 25.
25? Somebody just threw some water to it. It's fine. Okay, so why did you take so long to come out?
Say what?
Why do you take so long?
Okay, I wasn't ready for that.
Oh, just timing, I wasn't ready.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you, baby. Thank you so much.
That was cool!
Yeah!
You are a binational couple, and are you aware of the difficulties with the immigration process that might have some LGBT people coming from other countries? What's your take on that?
I am aware of it. I feel it's very unfair. I think there should be changes to the law because in our case we are very lucky and we are grateful with our lives and our lifestyles that we're able to be together. But I think there are many binational gay couples who are not in the same position that we are, and they might suffer disintegration. It's not just a couple, it's families, you know, that at some point might suffer because a parent is deported, and that I think it's very unfair. I think it should be changed.
How long you guys have been together?
We've been together 15 years. If I may say, we are one of the most normal couples we know. We are, right? Seriously, we've been together 15 years. We have such a great positive relationship. Many traditional couples we know only wish they had as good of a relationship as we have. And so in many ways, I think we're extremely lucky, but in just as many ways, it's, you know, an unfortunate, antiquated, irritating double standard.
You guys don't have the issue with immigration law currently, but do you know any cases of people who have this problem?
Yes, we do.
And what do you think would be the solution for that?
Oh, please. Have same-sex marriage recognized federally and give the same laws, the same opportunities, the same advantages that same-sex couples have.
So do you think any immigration reform should include LGBT couples?
Absolutely. Yes. Yes. Absolutely. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Are you having a good time today?
Oh, of course.
Yes, we're having a lot of fun.
We're very glad to
great.
Be here.
You make a good, very good looking couple. Thank you so much,
thank
guys.
You.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm here with Pete Tucker from the fightback.com. What do you
that
guys
org.
Do? That org, okay.
Yeah.
What do you guys do in specifically?
Well, the Fightback, we cover events from an activist perspective. There's, you know, a lot going on, and some people have access to the media and some people don't, which makes the work that you do, Carlos, so invaluable.
Thank you so much. I was walking around and you called me out. I mean, how do you know it was me?
Well, not many people carry around both the camera and the video camera.
Right.
And I'm aware of your work, so I was thinking it might be you.
Thank you, Pete.
Yeah.
And what are you doing today at the LGBT Capital Pride?
I'm just here. I came last year, and I try and come It's just so many people, you know. And one of the things that's amazing is some people say it's a small city, but as you go around, I know very few people here, and it's just, it's a wonderful feel. So I'll try not to miss it.
It's a very nice community event. It's very, it feels like a big party, a big dog party, don't you agree?
It's very important, you know, people expressing themselves and to see, I don't know, it's just like, it's a good gathering. I'm glad to be here. And I don't, not specifically covering it, but I just didn't want to miss it.
Okay, how can people find you online?
You know, we're on the Facebook. We're on Facebook and Twitter. It's thefightback.org, and you can find us there. And please spread the word.
Yes, I really like the stuff that you guys do. Thank you so much, and it's good meeting you.
Oh, it's great. Thanks so much for your time, Carlos.
¿Te puedo entrevistar? ¿Cómo estás pasando aquí? ¿No quieres hablar? ¿Tú quieres hablar?
¿Qué quieres decir?
Lo que quieras. ¿Cómo estás pasando el día del orgullo?
Ya estamos listos, ¿sí? Estamos grabando. ¿Sí? Bueno, está chéverísimo y pues esperemos que el año que viene sea mejor todavía.
¿De dónde eres tú?
Costa Rica.
¿Y tú crees que ser gay en este país es mejor que en tu país?
Bueno, pienso que bueno, mi país es, para mí es igual. Yeah. Yo, en las dos partes lo llevo igual.
Preséntame tus amigos.
Bueno, mis amigos, Alfonso, Fernando.
Hola, Alfonso. ¿Cómo estás? ¿De dónde eres?
De Guatemala.
¿Y cómo es ser gay en Guatemala?
Allá todavía no tengo información.
Sí, tú eras gay allá, eras abierto. No, ¿tu familia sabe de ti?
No.
¿Por qué?
Porque allá casi no se habla de eso.
Sí, hay un poco de homofobia quizás.
Sí,
sí.
Hay demasiado.
¿Estás pasándola bien hoy día?
Claro.
Ok, gracias.
Tu amigo Fernando.
Hola Fernando, ¿cómo
Hola.
Estás? ¿De dónde eres?
De Venezuela.
¿Cómo es ser gay en Venezuela?
Bien difícil.
Sí.
¿De dónde eres?
De Perú.
Ah, ok.
Sí, también está cambiando.
Nuestro amigo es peruano.
¿Quién? ¿Dónde?
El que está discutiendo por allá.
Hola, hola, ven. ¿Por qué crees que tu amigo no quiere hablar en cámaras?
Que no quiere salir en ninguna parte.
Todavía está en el closet. Me
imagino que está en el closet.
Sí. Y él también es peruano. Seguro sí.
Sí.
Ok, bueno, sí se entiende, es difícil a veces. Gracias chicos, pásenlo bien. Fine, I won't have him on camera, but can I talk to you about you being a foster parent? Are you gay?
Yeah.
Okay, and you raising how many kids?
Right now there's three.
Three kids all by yourself? And what made you do this? And what will you tell people who believe that gay people are not capable of being good parents? What will you tell them?
I know tons of gay parents. Our kids play together, and the kids are having just as much fun together and growing up just as well as kids who have straight parents. It's, you know, it's nice to see because you see kids who are happy, who enjoy coming to the parade, having a good time. That's part of how our community has expanded and grown. So it's not just grown-ups and adults, it's families.
What personally made you do this?
Me personally, I just decided at one point it was time to have kids. It was sort of like, they say women have biological alarm clocks. I think mine went off and I couldn't find the snooze button. So, and it was time for kids.
So do you think it has changed your life in a positive way?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. It's, you know, having kids is a lot of work, but I love doing it.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
Okay. So you sure your son doesn't want to be on camera?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you. Tell me, what made you come out today?
Because it's nice to share with the people that have the same beliefs that I do.
You're a gay man.
Yeah.
And what is it like to be gay and Latino for you?
Oh, it's nice. I enjoy being it, and we always share family, friends, and everybody's.
Introduce me to your friends, please.
Okay, here's Mauricio.
Hi.
Hey, Mauricio.
He's listening from Colorado.
Colorado. Yeah. How is gay life in Colorado comparing to DC?
Well, it depends on what area in Colorado you are. Mostly, you know, it's Denver has a pretty big community, but you know, I'm not from the Denver area, so it's a very small community.
But the Latino gay community is bigger.
It's growing.
It's growing. Okay. What about this guy?
He's René.
Hey, René.
Yo no hablo inglés.
¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien, ¿y tú cómo
bien,
estás?
Bien, gracias. Sí. ¿De dónde eres tú?
Yo soy de El Salvador.
El Salvador. ¿Cómo es ser gay en El Salvador?
Pues es más limitado. Sí. La comunidad gay allá es muy amplia, pero está muy encerrada.
En el closet.
Exacto.
Sí. ¿Y tú crees que es mejor salir del closet o tiene sus ventajas vivir en un...?
No, bueno, tiene sus ventajas y desventajas, porque si la familia o los amigos son muy conservadores, todo el mundo van a estar señalándote y todo el mundo pendiente de las críticas.
¿Te sientes más seguro viviendo aquí?
Sí, claro.
Muy bien, disfruta el día, ¿ok? Okay,
gracias.
Ok, thank you guys. Gracias.
On video, to be totally honest, I didn't know you guys, I heard that you guys were having the parade today. I didn't know that it was happening right now.
But you don't mind bringing your kid to this gay parade. Why is that?
Because I think everybody has equal rights.
Right, and your son, by seeing these things at an early age, you think he's going to have a better understanding when he grows of diversity, perhaps?
Yeah? Absolutely.
Yeah, what do you think of those heterosexual parents who think that the kids should not be exposed to gay people?
Well, I don't think that they're living in reality, you know? I think that we definitely have people of all different beliefs and backgrounds, and they should be okay with it.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Have a nice day. How was your experience today? Did
it
you
was
have a good
so
time?
Much fun! I yeah. have to, this is my first time.
Your first time? Time? What about you guys?
First time.
And how was your experience?
This is my second time, but this one's the first time here in DC, and this has been the best fucking pride ever.
This is my first time, it was great.
It was great. Are you guys straight, gay? May I ask you that?
Huh?
Are you gay, straight?
I'm straight.
Proudly gay.
I'm an
proudly gay, awesome. And your friends all together.
Yeah.
Okay, this is beautiful. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
And that was it. 2011 Capital Pride Parade in Washington, D.C.